Sandlin, give and go right back to Watkins. Off his stick, intercepted. Steered back the other way by Foldesi. To Chido, makes a move. Players spun around, but he lost the puck. Hermantown clears, and we'll get an icing whistle here.
And a Mammal player was looking at the official, motioning for a penalty when that puck was available in the slot area. And watch the confrontation on... Oh, he gets horse-collared right there from behind. That is why they were upset. And geez, that is a huge break for the Hermantown Hawks there.